Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books.
So not a moral?
Anyway, just finished the last one, just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving. Do you know what? I've got too many of right there. Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today. I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me really by smashing them.
I think it's better.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean,
I'm dead. Shut up, Wheatley.
God, where's the gamepad?
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, no, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
I'm missing my testing charm. I gotta do more portal perpetual testing initiative. Extra lighting up there, I guess. That's what I can use that for.
This is not good.
Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.